Designed by Julian Abele, a prominent African-American architect, Duke Chapel is arguably the finest example of Gothic architecture in America. It's located in the middle of Duke University in Durham, North Carolina. The style is characterized by large stones, pointed arches, and ribbed vaulted ceilings. The church was built in the 1930s and can seat about 1,800 people. It stands about 210 feet tall, making it one of the tallest buildings in Durham County.